Dr. Mark Hewitt, Friday mornings at 10 a.m. for the Truth for Living Half Hour. Brought to you in association with Love and Light Ministries. Friday mornings at 10 a.m. right here on CETA Radio.
On CETA Radio, 90.1 FM.
Midday Praise. We are here to uplift, edify, and encourage. Monday to Friday, 10 to 2 p.m. on CETA Radio, 90.1 FM.
All right, guys, we are now live in studio with Mr. Trevor Wilkinson. I just want to let you know a little bit about him before we get into the interview this afternoon. He is a born-again Christian, and we are always great to hear that he has served Jesus Christ and is serving him in spirit and in truth. He is from the beautiful island of Barbados, hails from the parish of St. Joseph, so I think we got some ties there. Mr. Wilkinson, I believe we have some ties there. Let's see, went to West St. Joseph High School, so shout out all the teachers and the alumni, past and present members of the St. Joseph High School. In 1984, he came to the United States of America, where he furthered his education at the Art Institute of New York City, studying art, music, video production, and film production. Trevor is a singer, songwriter, producer. He plays guitar, as you can see right here, if you're following us on the Facebook Live, because he's getting ready to go live with the guitar. He's been on the keyboards as well, CEO of the Trevor Media Productions. And he has a CD with a project of 10 songs, singing wonderful online CD baby, wherever you go. The CD is going to be sold. This is his first major tour, and of course, starting out in no other place that's fitting, but right here in his homeland, where his naval strength is very Barbados. Shouting out to the London, UK, Toronto, and Canada, Mr. Wilkinson, welcome to 90.1 FM, sir.
Thanks for having me. Yes.
Always a pleasure to have the dream people who have left and done well to come back and share with us. All right, so tell me a little bit about why you chose 90.1 FM, because, you know, there's other choices.
Yes, I was doing my research, and I saw some big names on the station, and you know, so I decided, you know, let me call them up and get, you know, information and try to get on the station.
All right.
You know, and plus to this station, lift up Jesus.
Amen.
So first and foremost, you know, lift up Jesus. So.
Awesome. Well, I realize that we are, first of all, in sync in the spirit, because we're both wearing red today.
Yes.
So somebody heard from the Lord, and we put in the blood on air and on our body as well. All right, so we see that you're extremely busy because you also study music, not just music, but video and film production as well. So how is that going, or is that to help you with your own video production when you make the music videos?
Yes, it do help me because even like the commercials, I did a commercial like 2 days before we come over here. I did Friday. Mm-hmm. I did a commercial for this store that was closing.
Nice.
So me doing that, people heard my voice and the music behind it, and they wanted to offer me jobs now in commercials and voiceovers. So God is good.
He's making room for you.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. You know. All right. So we've got 3 tracks, but you understand you're going to do one for us live, which is a new version. We have Liberation. We've got Warrior, but you're going to do, I think, the live version of Wonderful?
No, I can do the new song.
Oh, it's a new song?
Yeah, one, okay. For the journey, because I'm doing the tour. So this is the theme
specific
song.
Specific for that.
Yeah, for the tour.
All right. Well, so, as soon as you are ready, we can roll that one off. And introduce him right now, ladies and gentlemen. Right here in 90.1 FM Studios in Bishop Court Hill for the first time, Mr. Trevor Wilkinson.
Stop.